Just 3 years old, the British-bred stallion is owned by Australian property developer and veteran owner Lloyd Williams and was trained by 24-year-old former jockey Joseph O'Brien. Speechless, I just can't believe it, jockey Corey Brown told CNN affiliate Channel 7 after winning the race. It's a dream to even just ride in the race, but to win it again,